Hello, that was a prelude by Alan Bullard on the hymn tune Hereford, which is the tune by Samuel Sebastian Wesley to the hymn O Thou Who Camest From Above by Charles Wesley, and that's going to be the first hymn that I play today. Started asking people for suggestions for what I might play for these organ recordings. I've had lots of suggestions, and actually quite a lot of them have been Pentecost hymns ultimately, and so it's really nice to be able to play several of those at last. This is one that Mary Wren has requested, and this is Spirit of God Unseen as the Wind, and it's to the traditional Scottish skyboat song.
Thank you.
had requested by several people, and with good reason, because you couldn't really have Pentecost without it, is Come Down, O Love Divine, a 19th century translation of 15th century words by Bianco da Siena. And the music, of course, is the tune Down Ampney by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Play something that has been requested by Angus, and this is the ceremonial processional hymn Salve Festa Dies. Now, traditionally, this is sung on Easter, Ascension, and Pentecost with slightly different words each time. The words are often Hail the Festival Day, but have been translated into a million and one different versions. This time I'm actually going to use the words Christians, lift up your hearts and make this a day of rejoicing, which is the paraphrase which is in our hymn book. And it's also one that's got some special significance to me because we had this at our wedding. It's another Vaughan Williams tune. It fairly rattles along and it has the unusual feature that the alternate verses have different tunes, so you do have to keep your wits about you. Thank you. asked him is not one that anyone has requested, I think probably because no one dares, but on the other hand, it is Pentecost, so I'm going to play this one because I know you all secretly like it, and I'm going to play it all, especially for Jan. At the end, I'm going to play something which is about as different from Shine Jesus Shine as it's possible to be, and this is Master Talis's Testament by Herbert Howells.